did not look good.
Hathaway blasted one wide. Hathaway with Dowd and Sherry tonight. Sherry buzzing in. Score!
Their legs, they've got some steam. They got some gas in their tank. Nice play, rotation down low. Allmark, a poor play, not shutting off that post, coming out, allowed the puck to come out right here. That's the goalie, has got to make that play and not allow that to come in.
As we're 5-on-5 with 7.5 to go in the first. Grizzlick, bad pass, score!
Shot, that's one of his best shots as a Capital player since he came to town. What a play, great forecheck. The big turnover caused by Dowd and Hathaway. Grizzlick trying to go up the middle like they often do to try to hit Bergeron in that soft spot, and it doesn't work in their favor. It works in number 73's favor. That will be short.
Reels this one into the point. Cross rink to Grizzlick. Work it on the perimeter, Marchand. Then it's Pastrnak to score.
He had 2 goals against Tampa Bay. Now he's got 1 tonight. He's got 12 goals on the season. Wonderful pass.
Stumbling there with 50 seconds left. Marchand closing, fires, scores.
21. Well, they've come to life here in the first. 40 seconds after they made it 2-1 on the Pastrnak goal. The other big gunslinger comes off the stick. If you watch that closely, watch Van Riemsdyk's stick. Goes right off the shaft, goes all over to Kuhlman.
Grizzlick nudging into the zone, lets it fly, scores!
Little shot there, has 3 points in this hockey game. He's had an assist on all the first 2, and now he gets a goal by himself, and there's the shot, and it skims under the catching glove of grit of the goalie, Fucale. Grizzlick, the rewind, the turnover in the neutral zone, and there's the shot that people score, and they've sort of balanced out the attack as Cassidy on the first 2 line moving Pastrnak down.
Lazar, great pass, score!
They come down the other way, they work the puck down low, and some good passing by the Boston Bruins. Throw that puck up the middle, that was Lazar who wrapped it up the middle. They get the bounce coming across, and there's Smith coming in, sneaking in to hit the pipe and in, and the Boston Bruins have made it 4-2, and that's turned this game around.
When you think about it, it's 4 goals in under 9 minutes. Hall closing, back door, they score!
They come right back, and here's a transition, indirect. Now it's a 2-on-1, caps are caught in that beautiful pass, and there's absolutely no one that's gonna stop that. I mean, that is Taylor Hall at full flight, hits Pastrnak coming in, and he just wiped him out. It's a totally different team. He's really carried the mail here tonight.
Taylor Hall, smooth skater, feeds. It's a top shelf rocket from Halla.
They're a rush team. That's when they're at their best. Taylor Hall to Halla, an immediate shot that beat Vanecek over the catching glove. Notice the caps on a line change. They don't have numbers back, and there's a...
Kuznetsov takes over. Sends out Ovechkin, 2-on-2. Alex Ovechkin, curl and drag, sweeps into the front, score!
That Haller goal, less than a minute later, 57 seconds. Here comes a shot by Ovi, and there's the left toe of TJ. Welcome back into the lineup. A gritty, grimy goal that the Caps needed desperately to get any type of life and any type of momentum going, thinking comeback. TJ hard to the net, he will get...
Tom Wilson, caught on the back check by Marchand. Marchand feathers, Smith closes, pad save, Vanecek, rebound, score.
This hockey game, here's Wilson at center, doesn't get it in, good poke check, taking away time and space as a defenseman. Here he gives it to Smith wide and then goes right up the gut. Smith's shot, not a midair, not once but twice. Marchand may have one of the best set of mitts in the National Hockey League. Case in point here, there's once, and he knocks it down. He might even get it the second time he does, and that's enough to push it past Vitek Vanecek.